¡Tarde! ¡Ya!
I thumbs bass drums like all the bums hit skid runs on Skid Row in Seattle. I freak freaks, watch news speak, go up the creek without a paddle. Go toe to toe with my Dolan battle. I leave him dead if it's head to head, use his brain for sandwich spray. Not a man witch, that crack is too racist, so I guess it'd be a clan witch. Ain't that a bitch? If I could, I would resurrect Tituba, do some spiritual scuba, dance the Juba, chill in Cuba. Fuck it, I work there. Might not get a square meal, but it needs to be a fair deal. Ain't got no delusions about redistribution solutions. Just cause niggas don't wanna give shit up, don't mean don't do shit. If I had a manifesto, I'd spew it. If I was in line in London, I'd cue it. I cut rugs like a guillotine cuts the heads of queens. Nothing sticky like resident screens. And the residue from American dreams. Y'all rotten as they do, like two tight shoes. If I was Jewish, my name would be Jerry. If I was Muslim, it'd be Ibrahim. If I was Catholic, my name would be Chris. I shot crabs in purgatory with all my brethren. I like my bread unleavened, like a pita, a heater tortilla. Some shit that comes with a case. If you love me, I love you, total close deal. Cause I'm a cancer, I had cancer. Like the skin job and new romance of racing life. I met Vanessa Williams 7 years ago. She could have been my wife. I would have been 21. God damn, that would have been fun. But we all deserve something more. Let our loved ones be inside of Shakur. Let brothers not be high for you. More like Huey Newton. Reality shock therapy to stop thought pollution. Maybe that's what the internet is. Fuck that shit. That shit is strictly business. Just like rock and roll with hip hop and poetry. Go with me and my gullibility. Somewhere in me still exists the American fantasy. Heather Locklear should drink 3 tons of beer for queer nation. Check the tingly sensation in your head. That comes from me. Too much moldy bread. If I was Jewish, my name would be Jared. If I was Muslim, it would be Ibrahim. If I was Catholic, my name would be Chris. Hugs me loving, she's swinging in New England. Yeah, right, like that's possible. That's like real life being synonymous with General Hospital. When I'm the boss, it'll be time to find a gun and shoot me. Cause I'll be a fascist and order 10,000 lashes to practice, which will sure enough kill them all. But watch us get nostalgic and listen to bootlegs of the fall. And the Honolulu Honkers are played at Washington Whites in football. I don't use the club. Let alone the news and the existence of the Capitol Rangers. Geraldo needs Jiffy Lube up his ass. He's turning Oklahoma bloodbaths into cash flow sassafras. Even if he's a liberal, he's still the residual of Bojinche culture. And all the other vultures who are as good as Kipling and later Hoshin in the 30s, which is the same as George Bush posing with pork rinds, playing dirty politics. It's that's redundant. If I was getting paid for this, I would be a pundit or in advertising. Captain of your mind and merchandising. But my name is Michael, and I find it. If I squeeze the shaman, I'd be Mr. Whip. If I was Jim.